Guys, welcome back. According to my some previous videos, there were some doubts that how to make a design on an Illume machine. So the last video I was shot on that machine, that smaller machine, and now I'm shooting the video on a KY machine. Okay, so basically these are known as crankshaft of the machine. Okay, you can say that, and these are the lever which uplift the heel frame according to your chain design. Okay, produce thousands of design on Illume machine of nerwoven fabric. Before going on the topic of the chain and design, I would brief you that what actually an Illume machine is. The last column is known as the beam rack of the machine, where the warper beams are put on the rack, and all the yarn ends of the beam comes along through these rods. Okay, this is known as the tensioner, Weftian tensioner, and these are the cast set tensioner, and these discs are known as the feeder of the yarn. Feeder of the weft yarn. Okay, so you guys can make any kind of design on Illume machine by using these metal chain like design, like diamond, plain, satin, sateen, twill, etc. And basically the chain making process in Illume machine is kind of tough job. You need lot of practice to do. I'm gonna show. I have some handwritten, very old handwritten design of the Illume machine. These are written by my grandfather in 1956 or something. I have dated here 1957 something. This is the plain weave design graph. Okay. This is known as the drafting pattern. These are the heel 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't know if things are showing or not. Okay, there are some very old design. Regular mat weave. This is known as the assessing plan. These are known as lifting plan. Okay, and these all are handmade design. Regular mat weave, etc. Regular pin weave. You guys need to make a chain by using these locks according to your weave design. Okay, and put it in that graved crankshaft or anything you can say according to your design and something else. I don't know. Assembling chain in the crankshaft of the machine. Okay, you can switch on the ignition of the machine and see that that's how the lifting of frame works. You can see that that's how the heel frame of the machine lift according to your chain design, and that's how the you are produced.